Welcome to Nanjing, the second stop of Inter Summer Tour. As you can see, there are a lot of Chinese fans are here to welcome the team. How will they react when they see your players? Started to training at 9:30 this morning before visiting Suning HQ, which is right next to the team's hotel. Vice President Javier Zanetti and Inter Forever legend Julio Cesar met the kids from Inter Academy Jiangsu and had a lot of fun.
Chi era il tuo idolo da bambino?
Julio.
Julio è il mio giocatore.
The first derby d'Italia against Juventus is nearly upon us. Our coach Antonio Conte and player Milan Skriniar talked to the press today. Let's hear what they said.
Okay, lei ha dato un soprannome, significa lei è Mr. Conte, ma molto diretto, che è esprimendo delle cose esplicitamente. Cosa ne pensa di questo soprannome?
Che bello!
Years ago in Ming Dynasty. It represents the history of the city and is still protecting the city. This is another landmark of Nanjing Xuanwu Lake Park. It used to be the royal garden and now it's free to the public. And see you in the stadium. So it was a little bit disappointing last night after losing on penalties, but we were very proud of our team. They played with intensity for the whole 90 minutes, and the Chinese fans were very loud, and even Antonio Conte praised them after the match.
Sono molto contento di aver giocato in questa atmosfera, quindi ringrazio per l'ospitalità e per il supporto, per il calore con cui i tifosi cinesi hanno assistito a questa partita.
The team will stay in Nanjing for another full day and will have a double training session. See you in Macau!